I'm on camera, I better get out.
We're going to talk about Mikey Garcia, who has a very tough fight January 19 in New York. People were excited. People in New York came up to me and said, when is Mikey coming?
Oh, is that right? Yeah, well, January
19. They're excited. Yeah.
Is that what he's fighting?
That's what the fight's at.
Salido.
Yeah, New York, Salido.
He's going to fight Salido?
Yeah. That's what the fight's at.
Did he start training yet, Robert?
Yeah, Mike started training. Yeah, he's here. He just landed right now. He just called me. He's here for the weekend and then goes back home, continues training.
What do you think about that fight? It's here. You wanted it for a year.
That's a good experience fight.
That's right.
Very good experience fight.
Yep. Should be a hell of a fight. Hell of a fight.
I should bring out the best in him, in fact.
Yeah.
You know what I mean?
Exactly. And if he falls or makes a little mistake, then Salido's gonna be there to take advantage. But yeah, Mike's gotta do that for as long as the fight lasts. If it's 12 rounds, Mike's gotta be very, very smart throughout the whole fight.
Robert,
but he could do it.
At what point, because you know Mikey since you were born, he's your brother, but at what point did you know that he has a chance of being a world champion?
Well, when he started fighting and he started, he had like nine amateur fights. When he was 14, he started. So he was like 15. He went to the Junior Olympics. And with only nine fights, he started the tournament and made it to the very finals of the National Junior Olympics and beat a lot of good prospects. So that told us a lot there. Told us a lot.
Do you know Mikey Garcia?
Yeah.
What do you think about him?
I've watched him, and you know, as long as he maintains, you know, he can go a long way.
He's very smart. He hits hard.
I could see that.
He picks his. He doesn't waste punches.
Yeah, he picks his punches. Takes very cautious.
He's a thinker. He's smart in there, and he's a thinker. You know, with those kind of fighters, you know that, hey, they're not. They got a lot more going for them than just a regular guy that's just gonna go in there and try to blast one away. You know.
But Robert, let me ask you, both of you guys, how do you explain that he has so many knockouts? 29-0, 26 knockouts?
He hits hard. He's got both hands. Tremendous power in both hands.
He knows how to take advantage of opportunities. That's the way I see it.
Right. That's a good point there.
Also on that card, Triple G, Gennady Golovkin against Gabriel Rosado.
Interesting fight. Gabriel's pretty strong. I know he's moving up in weight, but he's a strong fighter, so it's interesting. It's going to be a good fight.
Good fight, and of course, let me ask you this. January 26th, Andre Ward, Kelly Pavlik.
Oh, yeah.
That's an interesting fight.
You know what? Like I already told you, you know, Kelly's going to train like never before because he knows this is a big opportunity, and I'm going to do the same. I'm gonna put all my effort into that training camp. We're gonna be focused, training together.
This is me training here at your gym, then, right?
Yeah.
He's been there all year. Yeah, he had three wins this year.
It's gonna be hell. Hell of a fight. Come on.